So, I'm back with the next match, the semi-final of the Naito Cup. It didn't take very long. The quarterfinal was finished like 10 minutes ago. Now we have 6 players and the top 3 will go through. Be a high level match for sure. I was a bit unlucky with the second places that I got into my match. There were 2 second places by very good players, Link and Coco. And both of these second places from the previous matches I got into my match. The other players are Alex, who is a good dirt driver, so he will be good on this track here, for sure. And Skydeer, also Meta League. Both teammates from Firestorm. And Ben's Word is also good in dirt. So here it would be good to have not that many dirt tracks, but we have a lot. Life we go. Amazing. What is this start into the match, to be honest? You know how much I lost with that? I'm of course last and I'm 6/10 behind. This gear is so annoying. I can't even describe how annoying it is. Oh, I get third. Oh, another bug! I can't believe it. Also, this one did cost multiple 10th. However, it shows me that I'm still on third place. Speed here again. I got overtaken by a dirt player by a little bit. Box, box, box. I get 3 points. Amazing. The first round I could have even won. I was only 6/10 behind in the finish. I lost 6/10 due to the bug I had. Now I had a second place easily. What were these gears? I tried to get it with a bit more speed this time. Didn't expect that you can be so punished for that. Now Alex takes the 10 points. He wins 3 points on me. He will overtake me with that for sure. Or have same points. No, he actually was last. Wow. First place is important. Kept my gear, that's good. Better than previous lap. Only second. But at least second, I mean Link got a sick time now. But I need a first place, and there were multiple rounds where I could have had first place. But there are others are also not happy with this track. At least I scored good positions still. Yeah, this one fourth place was a bit unlucky. Because fourth place is really bad, top 3 is good, top 2 is very good. Top 3, still 5 points, still a 2 points gap to the next one. 4th place is not nice. Do I know this track? Ah yes, this jump here. But I didn't play this so long. This attack track. That's at least decent against all the dirt players that we have here on the server. That's gonna be tough. I drove this map yesterday and not very long. Go go. Third places is my aim, that would be amazing. But this looks grim. Holy, the top 4 players are within a tenth of a second. And I really have to hope that Link and Coco take first and second here everywhere. Oh my god, this looks really grim. The other players are too trained here. I have no chance to get a second faster here. No chance. Maybe they will make some crashes now when they see how close this is. nice fail. My very first attempt on this track, I got this turn very beautiful. But this is now amazingly bad. Oh my god, 8000 to Ben's World. It doesn't play a big role, it's just one single point difference. I hoped for something better on attack track, though, against these players. As far as Coco and Link take first and second, it's nice. I don't play for top 2 in this match. Here it's just about to survive. Or even if I don't survive, the better my position, the better for this season ranking. Then it's good when the others don't score big points here. And they get denied by Coco and Link. No speed again. Now. Yeah, but you see my distance. Coco and Link first and second, close again. They are fighting, of course, for the first place in this match. I'm happy when this match is, when this map is over. But it might be a decisive map, we might see it again later on, when I am finalist, I don't know. Maybe, so I need to get better here. Because when Coco and Link are not through, I need to beat the others on this track. This looks better, but now Alex got 2x3rd and catches up to me. So, this map, okay, good. Oh, what is this landing? I don't understand. It is just a simple, straightforward drop, but I always get landmarks that push me to the left or right. That makes no sense at all. Really, it makes no sense. Please, no slides here this time. Link and Coco will dominate this again, but I have a good chance to dominate the others on this track. Too bad that they will steal me the points and here it would be good if they were through already. What's life? It's like the typical second warm-up. Oh my god! What is wrong with this? Man, I lose so many points because of such a shit. I mean, really, this is weird, very weird. Must be an object which is MP3 then or something. But still, even if it was MP3, why does it bug that hard? Makes no sense. Nah, I saw it. No way.
What? What? How unlucky can you be? It's 3/10 and then it's not Link, not Coco in front of me, it's all the others. That's the worst possible case that could have happened. What?
I don't get it. I thought, when I saw a third, I thought like, of course, now Link and Coco come through and steal me the points. And then it's all the others. I mean, exactly in that moment, when both Link and Coco crashes, I'm last of all the others. This is the first time that I'm behind all the others, and it's exactly now. This was the worst possible round ever, because I got only these 3 points, while the others got the big points. It's long ago for me that I got a top 3 placement, because now Link and Coco again in front, and I get again 4th. I get 4th. It's amazingly annoying now, because I got so many bugs in this match already that destroyed me many good positions, and now I'm really unlucky with my positions. I mean, I can't describe that. That's really unlucky at the moment. Holy. This was the worst possible thing to happen. 4th behind Bensworth and all the others. Amazing. I would say this is actually a good map for me, yeah, but it goes perfectly wrong at the moment. Yeah, this is how it ends then, of course I crash now. Now everyone is also on a good round, so at least something. Yeah. That was a good round to crash. Good is that Coco and Link are first and second here again. But exactly in that one round where they weren't. Ah, okay. This track. Learned it in a match. So now it gets important because Link and Coco will get through soon and then it's a fight between the others. You have these matches sometimes when it goes wrong, then really everything goes wrong. It could still look really good to get easily third tier, but so many bugs denied me the big points, and you see how important big points are in this match with this point system. Fourth place is just the worst that you can get. And then it happens that you also make mistakes in those matches, where it goes so wrong. Where you are so unlucky. Then you also start to make own mistakes later on, usually. This is a big problem. That was a high jump. Okay, focus. That many dirt tracks at least. Though you could think that all the meta league players would shoot or vote for dirt tracks to come. I mean, it's obvious that now in the semi-final it starts to get really difficult to get through with my amount of training. I'm still in a position where I can maybe get it. Scheiße. Boah. I don't know what to say about this. I got the gear down and then it was over. I always made the jump, but now it didn't work. This is what I said, yeah? In the other match, it would have been no problem if it doesn't work once. But now, when I had so many other troubles already and when I really need the points, everything goes down the shitter. Now even such a jump doesn't work. You can barely finish then with this finish timeout. This is what I said when I played this map for the first time. This is actually really, really bad. The second finish is way too far behind, because you need to respawn if you don't make the first one. And then then you have to go for the second finish, and this is so far behind, you can barely finish it. It was also not great, but I will make it into the finish, but I get 4th of course. I mean, okay, Alex deserves it of course, he's pretty consistent on 3rd place at the moment, so he always wins these 2 points again and again. Yeah, but in the few rounds where he doesn't get the top position, I'm not there because of stupid things. So we got now Link through and now it's gonna be important. So now we have bigger points to get. Yeah, Coco wasn't finalist, okay. Now, I'm in front of Alex, yeah, Link is not there anymore, so we speak about getting second place now, and suddenly, when I'm in front of Alex, there comes a Sky Deer and denies me a better position. And gets closer to me with that, of course. Should be finalist now, and I'm unhappy that we go away from this track now. That we go to the dirt track now is like the worst possible thing to happen. What? I'm actually last. Oh my god. Oh well. Actually last. Okay, maybe the dirt track is even good for me, I don't know. I had a good pace here. You see, I had the second local. Alex was close, the others were a bit behind. And does it work? I don't know what to say. This one part didn't work at all. I got one little bump and then it was completely gone. Any chance to get through. Ah, he's too far away. Incredible, Bensworth played really bad in the first rotation on this track, but now, when he can get the big points, he suddenly plays so good that he gets the first places, and with that, this is really helpful to him. Because there he gets bigger differences in points, he can close in much easier, much faster. What a line on it with that I'm happy is incredible. That was a decent round now and I'm only third. Why is it not PB? How is my PB a 102.06 and this is 3/10 behind? I actually don't know. And Ben spurred with another first place and now he actually overtook me. He was so far behind. But now it gets the big points, he makes 3 wins and he's ahead. Tough. I have the feeling I did this good round now for nothing. Finally, Ben's word gets last, and Alex gets finalist. He gets exactly what he needs with 500s in front of Skydy. I have 80 points, so in theory, 3 wins in a row. That's what I need. But we play this map now. Okay, Alex will come through here. It's important that I beat Ben's World, that I get for the season, yeah, that I get at least 4th in points. So far the last round was important. How should I beat this? He nails these corners so good. It's Ben's word, of course. Yeah, he's through. GG. Important for me is that I keep ahead of the others. I mean, in the end, Alex played really good, he deserves it, but I was still very unhappy. It could have been much, much closer with him. And maybe I could have had my finalist round on the track before. Because it plays a big role, like in some of the first rounds, if I get fourth or if I get first. Yeah, there were rounds where I could have gotten first. And it was just one bug that destroyed it. But yeah, it was obvious that it would be difficult semi-final. I was unlucky with Coco and Link in my server because that were the second places of other groups. And they were on my server in my semi-final. That made it not easy. You saw that they were dominating this as expected, to be honest. You wonder how could Link actually lose to Bansbird, but you saw Bansbird in the end, he got a few first places and we had a lot of dirt maps in the second map pack, and then you can of course, Bansbird can beat Link of course. Yeah, and then you get Link on a second place and Coco on a second place with so many dirt tracks and they land on my server here. That made it difficult. But yeah, then at some point everything went wrong. Round to round, I was really unlucky. If I just think of this bug in front of the freewheel, the bug in the very first round, the bug in the second round of the first track, and so many others, then these rounds where Coco and Link crashed and suddenly all the other players are directly ahead of me in the finish. That was not optimal. Not optimal at all. It went really good for Alex in the end. But well, I get some points for the season, that is what I wanted, and yeah. With that, thanks for watching, and see ya.